Welcome, ambassadors, the King's Commissioner, Mayor, distinguished guests, colleagues from Poland, dear colleagues and students. And of course, a special welcome to our keynote speaker of today, Mr. Marek de Laat, our National Ombudsman for the Children. Please, go! This is what we as a society tell Claudio Ventura Tiago. Born and raised in the Netherlands for all of his 13 years, and then following laws and rules we all drafted, he had to be expelled because his father is a suspected war criminal. And thanks to the appeal of the authorities done by many of us, not in the least our keynote speaker of today, this decision has been reversed. He and his sister Marcia may now continue their life and studies here in the Netherlands. And I truly hope they will feel welcomed after all and will be shaped in their own way and become true citizens, prosper and contribute to our society.
Ik blijf er echt op hameren dat het belangrijk is wat voor politieke beslissingen op wat voor niveau, op Nederlands niveau of Europees niveau ook worden genomen, dat het belangrijk is dat beslissingen geobjectiveerd worden, onderbouwd worden, gemonitord worden. En ik denk dat daar dan ook een taak ligt voor de studenten van Nijrode. U bent toekomstige leiders, u bent toekomstige changemakers. U kunt binnen uw rol, of u nu zo straks president-directeur van Shell bent, of u bent mogelijk ombudsman, kunt u binnen uw rol ook een verantwoord stewardship initiëren. Enerzijds gewetensvol en anderzijds met de hand op de portemonnee. Ik denk dat wij dat aan de toekomst van onze kinderen en onze jongeren verplicht zijn. Ik denk dat we dat aan onszelf verplicht zijn. Ik dank u wel.
Thank you very much. Thank you very much for this opening. Thank you very much for being an example. What a way to open a year. Thank you. We had a wonderful academic year. We had a lot of awards for all our masters. As you can see, some of these masters have 5 or 6 times in a row an award for being the best master in the Netherlands. But you also see that we are one of the 3 best universities in the Netherlands, and even the Financial Time rankings put us on the first place for the open programs this year. Now, what's in it for us for the next year? We have a new executive program. There's been a lot of buzz about it, very enthusiastic about it. We are bringing sports back to Nairobi. It's an executive program, as I said, but I think it's a great one. I've just opened it this morning. Amazing people attending this first course. We as a university embrace all the diversity that there is, and also our current students. We need all these generations all together to make it a better university than it is today. It's time to open a next and a very exciting new academic year. Thank you very much.